Desi Reaction. My name is Ronnie, and today we are going to check out the teaser of the upcoming Deadpool movie starring Ryan Reynolds, No Good Deed. I'm not sure, is it a teaser of that movie or is just teasing us with the upcoming movie of Deadpool? If we have seen Deadpool, I think most of the people have seen Deadpool, the R-rated superstar superhero. He is different from any other superheroes that we have seen till now. May it be Superman, Batman, anyone, yeah. Captain America or Iron Man. He is totally R-rated. He doesn't give a shit about anything. And he looks like shit, not with the mask, but off the mask. And the first movie was hilarious. It was unapologetically crude, and the language was, it's not a children's movie, guys, so I don't think any children will be watching this. So let's get to it. Let's check out what they have teased here, and then we will give our reaction and review on that. Play.
Australian accent though. god!
How much can I laugh at this, man? It's so wrong to laugh at this shit. It's, if you see, means there are lot of things that are going on in this small teaser. It's not a trailer, but it's a teaser kind of thing. It's a funny skit kind of thing of Deadpool. He's walking around the streets and he sees someone getting mugged, and he goes into the phone booth, which is very surprising for him afterwards, because in 2017, where the fuck the phone booth came from? There is no phone booth anymore, right? He goes in there like Superman does, tries to change in his clothes, and he takes he struggles with his costumes as the fuck he is, and it takes hours to change him into the costume that he wears, and by that time the Samaritan is dead and he's been killed by that mugger. It's so fucking bad, wrong, and so hilarious in the same moment. That's Deadpool for us, and apologetic, in your face kind of humor. You can also, lot of things you can see and laugh in the trailer. You can see back in the theater tonight playing Logan, his problems with Wolverine, right? it will never end. Then you can see King Ray, that is for Ryan Reynolds, King Ray, and there is nothing. Nathan Summers coming soon. It's fucking hilarious, man. I can't wait for the next Deadpool movie. As it's like all other people are waiting for it, all the whole world is waiting for it, and they are ready to pounce on it. I know about that. It's fucking funny, man. It's fucking funny. So Augie was there. Logan movie playing in the right side. Oh my god. And then he sits there, talks with the cops. He's ice cream because he won't be needing it. That is the kind of superhero Deadpool is. It's different. It's different from any other superheroes. He's not a role model at all. And we love it. We people love crude stuff, right? So that's why we love Deadpool, or Ryan Reynolds for that matter, because if you go into his Twitter account or check out his tweets, he's fucking hilarious, man. As a person, he's fucking hilarious, and no better than Ryan Reynolds to play Deadpool in these movies. Yeah, the combination is absolutely electric. I'm just can't wait when it will come, man. I just can't wait. So I hope you guys have liked the trailer reaction of this Deadpool teaser. I'm not sure the movie name will be No Good Deed or not, but anyways, it was an hilarious skit and I enjoyed it. I hope you guys have enjoyed it too. If you did, then please click that like button, click that subscribe button, and also check out my other trailer reactions. There are a lot of trailer reactions I've done. May it be in any language, please go and check out, because there are lots of good movies out there in the world and you should not miss it. If you have time, go and check them out. And also check out my traveling channel, where I have traveling vlogs, traveling videos. I travel around the country all year around. So there are lots of videos over there. So if you like traveling, go and check out those videos too. So till the next time, guys, Ronnie here signing out and saying bye-bye.